second. If you hear me now, it's been a little better. I kicked it up, so I'm going to play this a little louder anyway.
Let's get it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to talk to you right now about a certain affliction that can affect a man in his early puberty and sometimes plague him well into his adult life. I refer to ADD, no strong attention deficit disorder, but that might have had some. More socially damaging and deleterious. I refer to, of course, acute dance floor dorkiness. Ladies, you know what I'm talking about. How often do you look across the room and see a guy and say, he looks like a long-distance speed walker. I want him bad. Doesn't happen all that often, man. Now, I myself some number of years. But one night, almost as if by a miracle, I was cured forever. And surely, I shall relate that experience to you at this juncture. Well, I suppose you could say that I'm a regular guy, I'm with a regular 2 left feet. And I'm all at a party on a Saturday night. I just couldn't find the beat. Out there cutting the rug, and I was just getting depressed. But all of a sudden, something in my soul that I'm a human and possessed. It got easy to deep the music, it got easy to find the groove, it got easy to meet the back of the beat, and get my feet to move, it got easy to bop with my baby, and I know that girl can swing. So it's hard not to talk like Elvis, baby. Loud production, and I got the tune just singing like a glove. And I glided all over to my baby and said, "Hey, honey, I'm a hunkabilly love." She said, "All right now, darling, you want to talk like him? That's fine. But if you start wearing those ugly white suits, I'm gonna kick him in the sunshine." But he got it. Look at all the heat in the reach, the back of the beat. Get my feet to move. Hang on, I'm using it up for my baby. And I know that girl can swing. So it's hard not to talk like Elvis, baby. Cause I feel like I do. All right, I'm gonna get down.
I know that girl can